But you retired from the world to find out if there was maybe some way you could cut loose. And then the man with the tattooed eye came by, said, hi, maybe I could sell you some juice. Just stepped in, completely on chance. And you met someone who put you on and led you up and down, made you.